Hello everyone. In this video, we will see the different behavior of the CanecoBT installed in the computer. While launching the application, it asks the question that open the CanecoBT as a reader. Why this behavior is seen? If you click no to the question, then the application may get closed. And if you click yes to the question, then the application may open as a reader. Yes, the CanecoBT opens here as a reader. Why this different behavior? Here are the reasons. The application client is opening as reader due to the following reasons: that either the client is expired, the client license is expired, or the license is installed in a server which is disconnected from the internet. So if I open it as a reader, what happens is that the application loads itself as a reader and it allows only to open the project's files which are already created by the user. And it is also allowing us to generate the necessary report, whereas it doesn't allow us to do any modifications, including the name of the projects to change. So it doesn't allow us to calculate the project as well. Thanks for watching the video. Have a good day and bye-bye.